डियर स्टूडेंट, आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे सिम्पसन 3/8 रूल। वी नो दैट द क्वाड्रेचर फॉर्मूला फॉर न्यूमेरिकल इंटीग्रेशन इज गिवन एज इंटीग्रेशन फ्रॉम x0 टू xn f ऑफ x dx इज इक्वल टू nh इन ब्रैकेट y0 प्लस n/2 डेल्टा y0 प्लस n इन ब्रैकेट 2n-3 अपॉन 12 इंटू डेल्टा स्क्वायर y0 प्लस n इन ब्रैकेट n-2 होल स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय 24 इंटू डेल्टा क्यूब y0। नाउ वी नो दैट डेल्टा y0 इज इक्वल टू y1-y0। सिमिलरली डेल्टा y1 इज इक्वल टू y2-y1, डेल्टा y3, डेल्टा y2 is equals to y3-y2. Similarly, delta square y0 is equals to delta y1 minus delta y0. Now put the value of delta y1 and delta y0. Now it becomes y2-2y1 plus y0, delta square y1, it becomes delta y2 minus delta y1. Put the value, it becomes y3 minus 2y2 plus y1. Now delta cube y0 is equals to delta square y1 minus delta square y0. Put the value of delta square y1 and delta square y0 and simplify, it becomes y3 minus 3y2 plus 3y1 minus y0. Now Simpson 3/8, put n is equals to 3. Therefore, integration from x0 to x3 f of x dx is equals to n is equals to 3, that it becomes 3h in bracket y0 plus 3/2 delta y0, it becomes y1 minus y0 plus, now 3/4, and it becomes a 3, that is 3/4. Put the value of delta square y0. Delta square y0 is your y2 minus 2y1 plus y0 plus 3 minus 2, that is 1, 1 square 1. 3 divided by 24, it becomes 1/8. Delta cube y0, put the value of delta cube y0, it becomes y3 minus 3y2 plus 3y1 minus y0. And simply take it as a LCM and simplify it. Now it is simplified as integration x0 to x3 f of x dx, it equals to 3h/8 in bracket y0 plus 3y1 plus 3y2 plus y3. Now similarly we can write integration from x3 to x6 f of x dx. Compare this, it becomes 3h/8. That is y0, it becomes a y1 plus 3y4 plus 3y5 plus last term, there is a y6. And we can forward. Now in general we can write integration from x0 to xn f of x dx is equals to 3h/8. Now here y0 and last term repeat single times, therefore y0 plus it becomes a 3 times y1 plus y2 plus y4 plus y5 plus now यहां पर आपका y3 और y3 y3 इसके बाद में फिर y6 y6 टू टाइम्स रिपीट होगा इट बिकम्स 2 y3 प्लस y6 एंड लास्ट टर्न दैट इज yn सिंगल टाइम्स प्लस yn दिस फॉर्मूला इज नोन एज सिम्पसन 3/8 रूल।